Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
That is enough.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
That was the last.
Where do I see my mother? Oh, there do I see my father? Oh, there do they call to me? Mother, 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 do they call to me? She's ready.
Find your way home. You are free.
Sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
She knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way. Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
Thank you.
This way, I think.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup! Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father. He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Wow.
Go.
Oh, grab the gear.
Hold. What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire. Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find. It.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Frogger. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Up there! You went to the old temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer. I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. Never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Yeah.
froze it in place. Clever. So... nice.
Where are you going?
I think he's this way.
He can no longer use it. We can.
Father, look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Exhale and release.
I got it.
Good.
It's still alive.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
I can't.
Us!
full of yourself, boy.
I'm fine. You can do it.
Boy, look at me.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
The path home is this way.
Duh.
What is that thing? I told you something you said to me first.
And I told you not to speak.
Burn Mother's garden. And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home. Inside, boy. Lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try. Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
You'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
My turn. How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then. Care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you got stashed in that house will. Let's find out.
have time for this! You're a vicious one, aren't you?
Way pathetic. You can't win. I feel nothing, but you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no.
Let's finish this.
Oh.
Because he knew me. Did he know my past? How did they find me after all of this time? Faye, what do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the mountain.
So much. I thought. You're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir. The mountain. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen? Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Leave me alone again, all right?
All right. Oh.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. Hup. Okay. Nowhere to go from here. Except across this bridge.
you can lower it from there?
Go.
Made it! Mister!
Boy.
Yes, sir. Good idea! Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Oh. Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay, okay.
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Look there.
Here. Boy.
There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language is mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff. I shouldn't know. You know? Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Hey, I think there's a chest over there.
Not yet.
It's fine. See? Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm. Almost there.
So bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Accuracy over speed.
Better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh. It used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here and trade with the gods a long time ago. I wonder if Odin was ever here.
Above us! Something's breaking through the wall!
There's an opening up there. Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the scary city? I still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Look up there!
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
That's how you get down here.
You don't suppose Revan and travel in packs, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy.
Sorry. Imagination.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
What's that over there?
A sealed chest. I bet something good's inside.
Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Chains on both sides, maybe? before. Father, over here. Oh!